We are live. We're going to do the first 16 matches. Fuck it, let's go for it. Start now. Actually, no, I should post them live and then before go. Twitch and check my fucking check my fucking stream manager, please. All right, yep, we're ready. We're fucking ready, boys. Fucking ready. Checked out versus Shingo is the first match by this whole fucking tournament. Amazing. Punch. Chuck just lead everybody dry. What a barbed wire base bat. Like a fucking genius. I think We're using the default ring, by the way, because I didn't have a ring made for King of the Deathmatch, and I want to get something going. I'm hoping we get this this done the next couple hours, and then we get the rest going. We got Shingo and Chuck Taylor. We got 16 matches today, is what I'm hoping for. Let's look over the list here. It's Shingo versus Chuck, Minoru versus Tama, Minoru Suzuki vs. Tama Tonga, Eddie Kingston vs. Brody King, Darby Allin vs. Maki Ito, Drew McIntyre vs. Marco Stunt, Sami Callihan vs. Abaddon, Kota Ibushi vs. Justin Starr, Steel Tarantino vs. Natalya, DJ vs. Sasha Banks, Roman Reigns vs. Taichi, AZM vs. Okada, Kenny Omega vs. Alex Shelley, Lance Archer vs. CM Punk, Asuka vs. Matt Hardy, Tyler Breeze vs. Bray Wyatt, and Kelly Oubre Jr. vs. Jay White, and that is actually all of the 16 matches right now. Fucking Shingo's bleeding over the place. Chuck's just beating the fuck out of the steel chair. And the fucking Last of the Dragon by Chuck Taylor. 3. Let's go straight to match 2. I'm gonna go switch my laundry while this match starts. Let me go take care of that. There's a fucking lot of matches that we have to do tonight. shouldn't take long, though. I think. Busted open, obviously. Yeah, that's what happens. They both bust open easily. That's probably an update for the fact that Chuck Taylor won. Don't put Chuck Taylor up in the first position. Go face the wireless matchup. Tongan fucking drop. Down the world. Nope. Back elbow. Get off the world. Nope. Bow. Nope. Sleep. Oh. Oh. Down he goes. Choke sleeper. Sleeper, Minoru wins. Eddie Kingston versus Brody King is up next. Eddie Kingston. That's my Brody King. We're gonna go. Two count already by Brody. Count. Powerbomb pin, Batista bomb. Kingston, no. Yeah. to? No. Deaf German, fuck you. They must on the fucking chair. Dude. No. Okay, clothesline. Dead. Oh, power buff. Power fucking buff. Hit off the power buff. 1, 2, 3. Oh boy. Brody King advances! I only did 16 matches, so prepare. Cause I know these matches are fast and furious, but they're still taking about 5 minutes a match, so 16 is about 90 minutes, boys. Got Darby into the light tubes. Light tubes in the corners, that's the bet. Fun. Knock you off some light tubes. You're about, early. Early in the tournament. Still set to be the third champion. Okay, headbutting Darby Allin. Kicked off by Darby. Darby looking good. Possibly. I don't know. It's hard to tell, like, right now. Darby's not bleeding. Maki is, but
is the death match. Anything could happen. Headbutt. More headbutts on the ground. I think everyone's bleeding now. Pin. 1, 2, no. Darby. Reversal. Still gonna fight at it. We're at 14 minutes. Backslide Destiny! No. In. 1, 2, 3. Maki Ito becomes the first female to advance in this tournament. Where the fuck are you? There you are. Of course, she's the first woman to fight in the tournament, so yeah. Vertical DDT. Okay. Four for the way done. Right. 5 minutes in, we're about 4 for the way done. That means a 2-hour show. 2 hours, baby. Maybe a little less. We'll see. Gonna put Maki Ito for the advancement. Yeah. Bam! Makito.
Okay, Mark the Drew McIntyre's Marco stun is now.
Back, stomp to the back. Look at this. Busts it open already in under about 4 minutes. That's fucking great. One, two, no! McIntyre was supposed to fucking schoolboy. This shit. Marco? I mean, not Marco, but Drew McIntyre was going to schoolboy. God damn, that would be funny. There you go. Boot misses. I'm dragged by Marco. Slam, that stomp, complete shot, first on the drop to hold, Boston Crab, no, no, okay, I was gonna say no fucking way that went to Nash, shut his chest, four, a drop kick. Drew will be in trouble. Never mind. It's a shrine. Fucking shots. And back grapple. No, back double. Crab. Crab in the ropes. No rope break. There's death matches. You don't get rope breaks. Pull back Lariat. Oh, and then here comes Drew McIntyre. Reversal. Nope. Boot to the back of the head! Nope. Get to the face. Zero fighter kick. Yep, fuck. Fucking Marco goes down. In quick fashion. At 9:42 after the Claymore. Claymore gets him. Sixty-9%. Nice. Bump, we're in the last match, Drew McIntyre into the second round, so let's boot Drew McIntyre in the second round, okay, Drew McIntyre, so currently in the second round, we got Chuck Taylor versus Minoru, we got Brody King versus Makito, and we got Drew McIntyre versus the winner of this match. Ain't bad, it ain't bad at all. Also, yeah, UMAC coming up soon. Coming up in about... I don't want to say next week, but it could possibly be next week. Fucking 5x 24 seconds, Sammy just fucking steamrolled someone, goddammit. Alright. Sammy had the fastest match of tonight. Good job, Sammy. Bushi versus Star. Alright, Justin, you're busted open, but fucking hell, I turned away for like 5 seconds and he boosts his bust open. Justin Star busting up Ibushi, going everywhere, inviting the deathmatch. Hey, yeah. Baron Lagerbaum! 2.9, these boosts feel like no. Not done yet. God, Ibushi, you fool! Oh, Tiger Suplex! No, cross arm! Kamigoye! No way. No way. No. Okay. I thought... Good. Oh, God, help Nelson! Kamigoye again! Into the ropes! Justin Starr! No way. No. Okay, I was gonna say, nobody's seen it in the past 3 minutes. Here he goes, pulling him again. Baron Lagerbaum. Yeah. Big ass DDT. No, two counts. Oh no, it's ready kicks. It's ready kicks. Yeah, they missed the mark. Flying Lariat. The cross up Jimmy Kamigoye in the face. Ibushi wins. Justin, I'm sorry. He's gonna be fucking pissed because he's like, fuck Ibushi. It's like, yeah, well, I'm sorry that happened. Steelers Natalia, Natalia's bleeding, but fuck. Okay, slam. This is a match, just a halfway up, halfway point. That's the face of CeeLo Tarantino. Mission. CeeLo in trouble.
Over.
Over. Blade Runner. Hit off the Blade Runner. One, two, no. Suplex. That's daddy. No. That's submission. No. Everyone's bleeding. Everyone bleeds in the end. Backdrop.
Over.
The fucking Blade Runner pin. Okay, here we go. One, two, no. I just went for a while. That's just been told. Submission! Remember, there are no rope breaks on anything at all. Oh god! Dang! No! Beauty. CeeLo did it. CeeLo did it. It took a long time.
This is the cutthroat era!
In 1515, with Death Valley Driver, right? Driver. Damn, CeeLo won that match. That freaking deathmatch.
Alright.
AJ, look at the beat the fuck out of Sasha. Like drop.
Update this to CeeLo Baby advances. Take down Coda. PJ versus Sasha. It looks like Sasha is in the busted open chair for today. Definitely in the busted open chair. Sasha Banks. Roman Reigns versus Taichi. AZ versus Okada. Omega versus Shelley. Archie versus Punk. Austin vs. Matt Hardy, Breeze vs. White, and Kelly Bridge Jr. vs. Jay White. So it looks like a 90-minute show, unless something happens. And that just go super quick, or they go super slow. PJ getting suplexed. A little fight here. Big suplex. Pop a powerbomb. Rana. New drop to the face. Throws her down. Some kind of authority here, obviously. Ten, one, two count. DJ does it. DJ will advance.
clutch. God dang, Reigns is bleeding. Swing and a miss. Count. Oh, geez, done it in 10 minutes. Somehow. Kaichi defeats Reigns. God dang, that's something crazy. Getting down to the nitty gritty right now. Up night, welcome to WrestleCade, the first half part of the first round of King of the Dev match. We're already almost done. We are 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is the 10th match of 16 for today. Earlier today we had Chuck Taylor defeat Shingo, Minoru Suzuki defeat Tama Tonga, Brody King defeated Eddie Kingston, Maki Ito defeating Darby Allin. Drew McIntyre defeating Marco Stunt, Sammy Khan defeating Abaddon, Cody Bush defeating Justin the Star, Cesaro Tarantino defeating Natalya, PBJ defeating Sasha Banks, and Taichi just beat Roman fucking Reigns somehow. That's a fucking surprise. Oh, Bobby, how are you doing? How are you doing, my buddy? Good morning, since I saw you in chat. Oh, where's my fucking bracket here? PBJ goes over Sasha. Taichi goes over Roman Reigns. So, yeah, 6 matches left. We got AZM versus Okada going on now. We have Omega versus Shelley, Archer versus Punk, Asuka versus Matt Hardy, Tyler Breeze versus Bray Wyatt, and Kelly Oubre Jr. versus Jay fucking White. Which, by the way, Jay fucking White, G1J, fucking great. I can't wait to see him win the fucking, Actually, what's the G1 stats at? JPW G1. Oh, that's close. Let's see. I can't believe this thing. This thing is actually happening right now. Like, literally, just like that this G1 is actually happening right now. I thought we were gonna have a cancellation the whole entire fucking year. Let's see what we have. See, Ibushi has 8 points in Block A, White, Osprey, Okada, Suzuki, Taichi have 6, Takagi, Cobb, Ishii have 4, and Yujiro has 0, of course, and in Block B, Naito has 8, Yano, Robinson, Evil have 6, and Hiroshi Tanahashi all have 6, Penta, Goto, and Sonata have 4, Yoshihashi has 2, Yoshihashi should have 0 points, I'm just gonna fucking tell you that right now. Yoshihashi is fucking trash. He should have lost to Sonata. But whatever. Not my place. It should be Yano's year. I don't know why Robinson and Goto beat Yano, but that shouldn't have happened. That's a level of bullshit. So how about we just don't have Yano? Wait, don't have Yano, you lose matches that he should be winning. I'm just saying. Push Yano to the fucking end of it. Also, okay. Just trying to murder her. Rainmaker. Fuck you, Rainmaker. The pin in 9:45. 47. No, okay, it's not kicked out. Indian kicked out. Kick out. Okay, Okada wins. What a not a surprise. Pin 44 with a Rainmaker. Omega vs. Shelley's up now. We're blasting through this first round. Which is exactly what I want, actually. We're booming through this tournament. We got Omega vs. Shelley up now. We got Lance and Punk. Lance Archer and CM Punk after this. Asuka versus Matt Hardy, Tyler versus Bray Wyatt, and Kelly Bridges versus Jay White in the final match of tonight's King of the Deathmatch escapades. We're also going to be adding more simulated things to the show, kind of, because we have this, obviously. UMAC is coming soon, which is basically mixed martial arts simulation in Fire Pro. We've got a roster, and we're going to have 5 to 10 matches, or 5 to 10 fights, sorry, 5 to 10 fights somewhere. Bi-weekly or monthly or whatever, we'll figure stuff out. After this, I might just pick up and play, Kiwami 1, actually. Yakuza. Well, we gotta play more of 5 first. Because I still haven't played enough of 5 to beat it on straight. And I wanted to do that for like the longest time, and then I got distracted by additional games. It's been like a couple months since I played it last. Also, fantasy was kind of trash too, but whatever. Missing the drop kick. Here's a super kick. Face. I think we'll meet up Yakuza actually after this show. After dinner. It'll be this, it'll be me putting my stuff in the dryer, and then probably eating. Rolling Danger! Yeah. The pin! 1, 2, 3. No, fuck. Shelly kicked out the Rolling Angel. What kind of guy is this fucking gonna do again? Jesus. Kenny, no, stop, he's already dead. 2.9. Right there on the chair. Out of relation. Guria to Omega. Where's DDT? Shelly. Blows up Omega, who is now bleeding. Get back to the ring, Kenny. Kenny gonna fight really hard now. Whoa. Up, dead, no, okay. Ghost the elbow. Game buster. Release dragon. Bang me to the back of the freaking neck. The throw up a destiny again, it's a 2 count. Kick both down, Kenny up first. The swine. Easy. Reversal. Backslide! 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 No! Kenny kicked out. Dodging the beach over there. The backside again! Oh god, 2.9.
You can't escape.
Springboard moonsault. 2 count. I don't know how that was possible, but he somehow used the table to jump off. Kenny showing a nice movement here. Oh, nope.
You can't escape.
Population. Sammy's not tapping. Well, the Destiny gets nothing. You guys can't really. Hey, Lane. Super kick. This dragon and snap dragon.
You can't escape.
You think this is a bat? Stop it. It went 18 plus minutes. It laid again. We are fighting hard in this first round matchup between Ashley and Kenny Omega. Buster. Into the back. They love German. Sling Blade. No, Kenny, no. Roll the Destiny again! No. Is that inside Crayo? Did it work? Knee to the face! Kenny and Shelly have got 20 minutes! Oh god, Poison Rana. Fishman Buster. Oh god, dang. The quick the flash roll! Kenny kicks out. Omega is like, can't put away Shelly. Shelly can't put away Omega. No way! No fucking way. Alex Shelley took it to the 22 minutes, but he beat Omega. No fucking way. We're down to 4 matches left. It's Archer versus CM Punk right now. As this is the final 4 matches of the first of the this half of the first round. Hey, you know what else matches going on? Let's go over the next week's series of matches. Dexter Lumis versus JC Quinn. Kylie Rae versus John Moxley, Casey Canzaro versus Summer Rae, Trent versus Chris Dickinson, Azuki versus Allison Kay, Jamie Hayter versus Yetsu, Zack Sabre Jr. versus Phil Jackal, Jeff Hardy versus Chris Jericho, Emo versus Jake Hager, Arthur Stevens versus Dustin Rhodes, Logan Stubb versus Roman Takahashi, Adam Page versus Katsuyori Shibata, Hitomi Hayashishida versus Jimmy Havoc. Finn Balor vs. Rhea Ripley, Toshi Ozaki vs. Seth Rollins, Tetsuya Naito vs. Keith Corbis. That's it. 2. 2.9 almost beats Lance. Slayer. And pokes exploded. Bulldog by Punk. First round match with Lance. It's gonna go 9 minutes plus. Throwing Punk to the table. Gonna Punk to sleep! No! Lance Archer knows so the move. And a cut of ice time. Little tap. Yeah, 10:53. I'm gonna go throw in my laundry now, so let's just start this next match and get going. I don't know if Nahari Asuka's gonna win. Well, actually, I think Nahari's gonna win this one, but I'm not sure. Oh, what the fuck? Did not post what I was supposed to be posting. You smart ass. Alright. Armbar! He's going after it! He's gonna go try and break the arm! No. Slam. Punk four forearms to the face of Asuka. Takes it out. Drops the elbow on her neck. Moving the right direction, actually, at least. Put to the face. Side slam. Nahari looking for up armbar. Seven in this match. Butt attack. It's a leg. Right now, freaking Nahari just trying to tap out. Asuka all over the place. Side slam. Stomp to the gut. Submission again. My heart is just going for... I don't know why my heart is going for MMA submissions here. Ass attack. Kick to the back. Tap to the face. The crab. Right in the face. Rob, one, two, three, no, God damn, that's close. Yeah. To the back of the head. German. Are we gonna get it? Is Asuka gonna win this match, Matt Hardy? Yeah. It's a mid sweep. Oh no. Yeah. Over the lights. Yeah. Hardy wins. 40-59. Alright, so Punk beat Archer, Matt Hardy beat Asuka, Tyler Breeze vs. Bray Wyatt is now, and then our last match of the night, Kelly Bridger vs. Jay White in the main event of tonight's show. Holy crap. We're gonna be in around the 90-minute mark, exactly what I thought. Which is fine, that's what I'm looking for. Body slam by Tyler Breeze, but for quick pin, no count. Two counts. Getting close, my guys. No. Beauty shot! The pin! No pin. Rip it off to beauty shot. He's right fucking there. He could just easily break it. Shot 11:41, boys. He hit 11:41 with the booty shot. How the fuck did this happen? Alright, last match of the first part of the first round. Holy fuck. Which is like the last match of the fucking. Yeah. It's a 64-person tournament, so yeah, 64-fucking-person tournament. Fight.
Last and fucking Kelly's already bleeding. Last match, Oubre versus Jay White. Winner advances to the second round, and there's still a lot more points left. 16 more matches in the first round, and that then, you know, 16 matches second, 8 in the third, 4 in the 4, 2 in the 6th, 2 in the 5th, 1 in the 6th. Damn, I'm really. I can't wait to see what happens with the freaking neck tomorrow. Some of these matches in the second round also look really good right now, like Chuck Taylor vs. Suzuki, Brody King vs. Mikey Ito should be funny. Drew McIntyre vs. Sami Callihan is going to be a bloodbath. Cody Bush vs. Steel Tarantino will be fun. DJ vs. Taichi should be interesting. Okada vs. Shelley should be good. Punk vs. Hardy. Matt Hardy should be interesting. And Tyler Breeze vs. the winner of Jay White and Cody Jr. should be also something. And we got Tyler Breeze vs. the winner of this match, which I think it's going to be Jay White. I think Jay White's looking for Destiny. And the light tubes, you go again. What the fuck? DVD. Light tube. Suplex. Kiwi Crusher? No. No, it doesn't work. Kiwi Crusher is no. Kiwi Crusher again! One, two, no. Drop. Use that light tube again. No! Jay! Stop! Oh, fucking hell, Jay! Jay, you can't do top rub with the tables in the way. Suplex. Go to the... And goes Kelly over here off the ropes. Gobo. Terrible to the back. Load. Gobo on the fucking counter. Blade, brother. The pin. Maybe. It'll be over. No, it's not. Turn blows.
Stupid bastard. Over.
Blade Runner again. The pin, we passed 15 minutes. Damn, not even a 2.9 here. Oh god damn, the fucking sleeper suplex. Break someone's neck, by the way. Good luck on reversal. Suplex. Jay is exploded. Okay, Blade Runner, come on. One, two, three. Okay, there we go. It's over.
This is the cutthroat era!
Blade Runner, baby! Alright. Bam. And that, my friends, is gonna be that. Half of the first round is currently signed, sealed, and done. That I'm returning. Yes. No. I don't want to continue it because that's the one I want to see. Game Death Match is 50% of the way complete of the first round. Obviously, next Tuesday we'll do the other part of the first round and maybe another tournament match. We'll see. I hope you all have enjoyed what you've seen so far. I know there's not a lot of tournament matches on today's card, but we're going to sprinkle them out throughout the next couple weeks. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time.